Well, they thought then. Damn, man. Got you, winner. Mwah. Can't believe I actually had the power like that, damn. That power is actually kind of OP, what power I just had there. It ain't last for so long though. That power, what I just had, I literally had the invincible, was literally invincible, basically. If I get hit, I don't get touched, basically, when I have that power. Man, lucky, it's lucky you get that. Sometimes you don't always get it. There's no memory. Another memory!
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Teach you. No, alive or dead. What? What memory is that, though? Damn. Damn. Still in chapter one, still, ladies and gents. Oh yeah, we're getting Hatter's legs. We're getting Hatter's legs. That's why we're, that's why we're going this way. Well, there's like three different ways to go. What? There's three different ways to go. Okay, this way first then. I'm thinking this might be a dead end, really. Yeah, dead end, I think. Oh, that is. No, it's actually two ways. I thought it was three ways then. What the heck? What? No, what the. What the frick? I don't know how did I stay in midair like that? How? Did you see that when I jumped on that platform? I stopped in midair? What the heck? The game has six chapters, damn. I'm still on chapter one. No, why, man? It will be until next Christmas. Yeah, if I get downloads. But I know I won't be able to play the Christmas game what I got. I got a Christmas game, by the way. And the game's called The Grinch. Christmas Adventures. That's what the game's called. Yeah, and the other game I got. Believe it or not, I got a Christmas game I have. I found it on PS5, I did. Basically, Grinch. Of Christmas Adventures, that's what it's called. And I was gonna stream that at some point. Yeah, that'd be a good game to stream. Well, be awesome to do it before Christmas, though. Not after Christmas. Because I get bad luck. Man, monkeys, man. Potatoes! What does this switch do, I wonder? Appreciate you guys for being here, though. Man. Much love. I'm literally happy that I'm making it a bit further now, though. Man. Potatoes! Can't believe I actually got stuck on one bit for ages, though. But it's understandable, though. Get fireballed and get in the fire. What did that do? Oh, moving more platforms. That's a new memory over there. I think that's a new memory. That's a new memory. Can I make it?
No!
Nah, so there's no memory up there. Damn. There must be a way of making it, Lee. Yes, got it.
Cover its cage and the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuff candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
I actually can't believe I actually got that memory. You go this way. Hot potatoes! I'm actually happy I actually got that memory. I kind of missed that memory. It's easy to miss things, eh? And teeth help you upgrade your stuff, by the way. Figured that out as well. Upgrade your weapons and stuff.
Your dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot.
He's got his legs. Common eyes. Ah, monkeys. I better go fast, don't they? Damn! Damn, did it. Yeah, at least you have to just time it and then press the dodge button. If they press the dodge button that bit, I would have been flip-flop, by the way. Man. Imagine if trying to do that without dodge. Don't know if it's possible to do that or not. Don't know if there's anything down below, Lee. I don't think there's anything down here. Nope. I don't know if I can make it back up, Lee. No, I can't. I could if I jumped a bit later. Flip, flap, flip, someone timed that right. Damn. Someone did a flip flop sound like when I flip flopped. Damn. Hey, Marble. Giraffe, oh, it was you. Damn, you literally timed that right, by the way. Man, you literally did the sound like when I got flip flopped. Potatoes. I say flip flops a lot. I try not to swear, I try to say flip flops and bananas, but yeah, I do swear sometimes, eh? Or square laid sometimes. Man. But it's gonna be complicated to go by. Get squashed like the easiest cake. Man. What way would it go, Lee? Yeah, I thought you could make it back up that lot. But jump too soon don't work. Where have we got Gailey? Where have we got Gailey? This way. Oh, we're gonna go down it. Oh, my freaking flip flops. Oh my god. What the flip flop? No! Damn. Freaking flip-flops, man. Welcome back, though, Draft. I hope you're doing well, eh? Damn. Yes, I did. Oh my freaking flip flops. For reals? I may have died already. Man. Oh, these guys are gonna be a pain in the bum. Man, I forgot what button it is. I do have the umbrella, man, but I forgot what button it is, how to use it. Man, I literally tried to reflect the fireball, but I forgot what button it is. Damn, man. I basically gotta do all that again, by the way. Oh, man. I'm going to hit the pillar, Geo, Mixer, and take care, everyone. I'm coming up in a little while anyway, because I've got work. I hope I can do a longer stream next time, though, when I'm playing this thing. Man. Potatoes, though. Yeah, I'm coming up in a little while, ladies and gents, unfortunately. But, yeah, I had fun still, though. Damn, that's what I get for streaming a little bit lately. But I've been clipping all my stuff, they're putting it on YouTube, they. And like my dancing stuff and that. Because I'm a dance streamer as well. Man, I literally did like 10 videos of my dancing clips on YouTube today. That took me a while to put them on there, to be fair. To put them on TikTok and Instagram as well, my dancing videos. It's like 10 different dance songs, basically. Some of them are extreme as well. Oh, you can actually do it without dodging. Damn. I just proved it just there. Damn. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm talking about. Yay, you have to do it with dodge, but you actually can do it without. What? Damn. You dirty slug. You just freaking attacked me out of the blue.
Aha, that's it. I can feel it surging. Faster, my fine feathered friend.
This game is really fun, by the way. I'm enjoying it, I am. But I'm flip-flopping at the same time. Yeah, potatoes. No, man, they flip-flopped that almost. Oh, man. They got flip-flopped. I don't know if I can destroy it from here. One of them fly thingies. If I can, it'd be cool. Oh, I can. But it's gonna take me a... Yeah, it's just an idea. Yeah. Well, what happened? Damn. Why did he, Andy, why did he tell him not enough caffeine out? Man. This just come up, by the way. Oh, for frickin' potato, no, flip flop myself there. Man, monkeys. Ah, oh, what the hell? Ah, oh, I don't know what the hell. I don't even know how to do the umbrella. I forgot. Oh my god, not good. I forgot how to do it. Little potatoes. I'm gonna be dead in a minute. This is not good. Freaking monkeys. Oh, that wasn't a smart move. Damn it, I got flip flopped. Damn. Damn. Are you there, Andy? I just want to know why the reason why he timed out. Not enough caffeine. Damn. Oh, hot potatoes. Man, monkeys. I got 69. Points left, nice. Oh damn. Yeah, I appreciate it for new news and them, eh? And let me down. I should come off there, ladies and gently. Man, I would play longer, but we've got work, Lee, unfortunately. Man, monkeys. That's what I get for streaming a bit late. Man. Man, I'm enjoying this game, Lee. Man. Yeah, sorry, it's a short stream, though, ladies and gents. Oh, man, I've got to try and find raid somebody. But I always try and raid somebody, ladies and gents. Man. Let's see who's on. Hey, but I appreciate you guys for being here, Lee. Sorry, it's a short stream, Lee, but hey. I appreciate you guys for being here, Lee, and spending time with me. I appreciate it a lot. I was just curious why you got time, not enough caffeine out, Andy, if you're still there. Man, unless I message you later. Manny, man. Mm-hmm. Let's have a look who to raid. Potatoes, man. Now, there's quite a few people on. Damn. But it's who to raid, though, isn't it? Man. Damn, there's quite a lot of awesome people on. What the flip flop? Damn. Hot potatoes. I love you guys, eh? Man, damn. Then we're gonna raid someone now, ladies and gents. We're gonna raid Angel, ladies and gents. They're playing them Lego Fortnite. Some of you guys go, ew! Man. Let's show you some love. What? I appreciate you guys for being here, though. Much love. I'll see you probably guys later, ladies and gents. See you soon, you freaking beautiful beings. And much love.
Probably. I was trying to
figure out. Sorry it was a short stream this time, but hopefully I can, when I play it again, hopefully it'll be a longer stream next time when I play it.
I wanted to put a place.
Man, I'm having so much fun playing it. It's a really cool game, though. Man, for what it is. I see you all guys soon, ladies and gents. Take care, you freaking beautiful beings. I'm need trying to find out how to use the umbrella again. I take care of every single one of you, you freaking beautiful human beings. Thanks for being awesome. Have a wonderful rest of your day, rest of your evening. See you all soon. Bye. Love you guys. And, oh yeah, I forgot about the raid messages. Did the raid messages first and then raid out. Waha! Normal raid if you're not subbed, or use my sub raid. Aha! There you go. And the raid's gonna be free now, ladies and gents. I'll see you all soon. Freaking beautiful beings. Man.